pulling down a tree with a quad, part three. The first two sucked because of camera angle. See if I can get this one any better. Hopefully it comes down, hanging on that tree right there. This is gonna be a challenge. That's not gonna work. I go to plan B. Finally get the camera angle right. I'm gonna try cutting this tree down. It's angled there holding it. See if that'll make it fall, but then it's still held up there. But let's see what happens.